should be.
It's over.
But Bill.
Take a dip in our port and saltwater pool. Now, inside of that.
Мочи эту суку!
Shrinking Violet! Is it you?
I'm right here! Come on! my leg!
For more.
No fucking way, it's my time.
Keep moving! Fire!
Thank you. No, not me. Maybe the new guy. Because he was acting.
City knows you. What's cracking?
I've got a problem.
I mean, you're not calling to ask me to be your backup dancer?
I'm just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. The weirder variety. I've been getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed. I can't just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and deal with him. I don't know how much you charge, V, but I'm prepared to pay whatever the cost. Believe me.
How do you know the threat's real and not just a joke in poor taste?
V, that last letter I got was a bomb. Security got to it first, of course, but... You see what I'm dealing with?
Uh-huh. Doesn't get more real than that. Our guy. You know anything about him?
Nothing. Only that he signs his letters GC.
Not much to go on. Clue nonetheless. Can't your bandmates do anything about it? Seem like a bunch of girls who can take care of themselves.
Even know what this guy looks like. We need to catch him in the act. Like, quietly. As for us, you said it yourself. The whole city knows our faces.
Happy to help out.
Whew, Carrie was right. You're like super chill. So, I've got a plan. I'll go for a little stroll by Kabuki Roundabout while you hang back. Watch out for any signs of trouble. You catch something suspicious, like, you see the guy, and you're 100% sure it's him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, like, PR and stuff. All we want to do is teach him a lesson.
Whatever. You make the rules.
Awesome! So, just go to Kabuki, sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.
Start following me, but don't get too close, okay? We can't spook our guy. Keep your eyes peeled for anyone lurking around, watching me, spying on me from above, whatever. Anything creepy like that.
Got it.
Okay, here goes. Red Menace is keeping an extra lookout from a vantage point high up. Wish me luck.
Okay, you can go. Ugh, crusty old geezers. Perfect for an ambush. Keep an eye out. We're calling it quits.
That's what I need. Just a little sip.
Thunderstalker. Stay where you are.
Oh, okay. Be careful. And remember, no killing, please.
Blue Moon, I've got her.
Did you say her? There's a twist. I'm heading there right now. you know it was her?
She was acting weird. Turned out she was also packing iron and pictures of you, with your eyes cut out. Pretty solid evidence, wouldn't you say?
Oh my God, V! Thank you so much.
Don't mention it. It's what I was paid to do.
A girl like that, who'd have thought? What do we do now?
Wait till the badgers get here.
But what about when they let her out? Or she escapes?
Then you give me another call.
Okay. You're right. Thank you for everything. I'll transfer your Eddie soon. Promise.
Go get a stiff drink. Cool your nerves. Take care, Blue Moon.